my exhibition, which is called Abstract Thinking. It took me 4 years to create this collection. It's a very special body of work for me personally, because